Hi everyone, welcome back to Izzy Couponing. My name is R. Sally. Today I'm in store at Walgreens. I'll be sharing a few deals and promotions through the end of this week, November 18th. Now, if you're new to my channel, I do share the weekly deals and promotions at the beginning of the week. So if you missed that video, I'll leave a link down in the description box. Very important as it will save you time in store, and plus you know exactly what to pay out of pocket and what to expect back in store rewards. My overall goal when couponing is to stack savings whenever possible and pay the least out of pocket for items that I need or want. Plus, if you can roll store rewards and stack a digital and a paper spend coupon, that's where you earn the most Walgreens cash for future purchases. A couponing method that I like to call rolling rewards. Now, I didn't get a weekly digital spend coupon this week, but I do have a paper spend coupon to earn back some of the money in Walgreens cash. However, I noticed that the paper spend coupons look different. So that's probably means that new updates are going to happen. But with any new update and changes, we just roll with it. All savings are good. And as I mentioned previously, I'm grateful for all savings and just the opportunity to be able to coupon. So let's go ahead and get started and put some couponing deals together. So up first, under dental care, Crest Oral-B products are priced at $3 each, and on promotion, when you buy two, you get a $3 registry reward. There are two separate digital coupons available. So in one transaction, you'll buy two of the Oral-B toothbrushes. After digital coupon applies, you'll pay $3 out of pocket, but you'll get back a $3 registry reward. That's going to make the final cost free. And in a separate transaction, buy two Crest mouthwashes. So after the digital coupon applies, you'll pay $3 out of pocket, or you can simply roll that $3 registry reward from the previous transaction and still get back that $3 registry reward from the promotion. That makes the final cost also free. This is what I refer to as rolling store rewards, so that you can pay less out of pocket and still earn the store reward from that promotion. Colgate is on sale $4.50 each, and on promotion, when you buy two, you get a $3 registry reward. There's a $2.50 off digital coupon for the toothpaste and another $2.50 off for the toothbrush or mouthwash. So you'll pay $4 out of pocket, or you can roll the $3 registry reward from the Oral-B Crest promotion to get back a $3 registry reward from this promotion, making the final cost $1 or 50 cents each. Next, under hair care, the Garnier Fructis is on sale two for $8, and on promotion, when you buy two, you get a $3 registry reward. There's currently a $3 off digital coupon available, so you'll pay $5 out of pocket, but you'll get back a $3 registry reward, making the final cost $2 or $1 each. Whole Blends products are also under this promotion. There's a separate $3 off digital coupon available, so you'll pay $5 out of pocket, but you'll get back that $3 registry reward. That's going to make the final cost also $2 or $1 each. Great stock up price. A few more hair deals. Pantene is on sale for $5 each. On promotion, when you buy two, you get a $4 registry reward. There's a $2 off digital coupon available, so you'll pay $8 out of pocket, but you'll get back a $4 registry reward from that promotion. That makes the final cost $4 or $2 each. Head & Shoulders is on sale for $6 each, and on promotion, when you buy two, you get a $4 registry reward. There is a $3 off digital coupon available, so you'll pay $9 out of pocket, but you'll get back that $4 registry reward, making the final cost $5 or $2.50 each. Now, let's look at a few spend scenarios of earn $5 in Walgreens cash when you spend $20 or more. So we're going to combine the Head & Shoulders and the Colgate promotion to meet that $20 spend requirement. So total is $21. After digital coupons apply, you'll pay $13 out of pocket, but you're going to get back a $4 registry reward for the Head & Shoulder promotion, $3 registry reward for the Colgate promotion, and $5 Walgreens cash for the spend coupon. That's going to make the final cost of $1 for all items. And one more spend scenario of earn $5 in Walgreens cash when you spend $20 or more. Let's combine the Head & Shoulders promotion with the Whole Blends promotion to meet that $20 spend requirement. So total is $20. After digital coupons apply, you'll pay $14 out of pocket, but you'll get back a $4 registry reward for the Head & Shoulders promotion, a $3 registry reward for the Whole Blends promotion, $5 Walgreens cash for the spend coupon. That makes the final cost $2 for all items. Up next, under bath care, Dove is on sale for $7 each, and on promotion, when you buy two, you get a $4 registry reward. There is a $1.50 off available for the women's body wash and a separate $1.50 off digital coupon for the men's body wash. So you'll pay $11 out of pocket, but you'll get back a $4 registry reward. That makes the final cost $7 or $3.50 each. Under the same promotion, Dove, the body scrub, is also included. There is a $3 off digital coupon available, so you can combine the women's body wash and the Dove body scrub. After digital coupons apply, you'll pay $9.50 out of pocket, but you'll get back a $4 registry reward. That makes the final cost $5.50 or $2.75 each. Moving on to household items, there are a couple of deals for the Dawn dish liquid this week. Dawn Ultra Easy Squeeze are on sale for $3.99 each, and on promotion, when you buy four, you get a $5 registry award. No digital coupons available, so you'll pay $15.96 out of pocket, but get back a $5 registry award from the promotion. That makes the final cost $10.96 or $2.74 each. And also included in this promotion is a Dawn Power Wash, on sale for $4.99 each. And on promotion, when you buy four, you get a $5 registry reward. There's a $2 off digital coupon available, so you'll pay $17.96 out of pocket, but you'll get back a $5 registry reward from the promotion, making the final cost $12.96 or $3.24 each. Or if you prefer the Dawn Liquid, the bigger bottles are on sale for $5.89 each. And on promotion, when you buy four, you get a $5 registry reward. No digital coupons available, so you'll pay $23.56 out of pocket, but get back a $5 registry reward, making the final cost $18.56 or $4.64 each. And don't forget to submit your receipt to pnggoodeveryday.com for a $5 Visa card for spending $20 on select P&G items. Now let's look at some spend scenarios of earn $7 in Walgreens cash when you spend $25 or more, combining the Dawn Power Wash with the Oral-B promotion to get to that $25 spend requirement. So total is $25.96. After digital coupons apply, you'll pay $20.96 out of pocket, but you'll get back a $5 registry award for the Dawn promotion, $3 registry award for the Oral-B promotion, $7 in Walgreens cash for the paper spend coupon, plus submit your receipt to pnggoodeveryday.com for holiday savings rebate for a $5 Visa card. That's going to make the final cost $0.96 for all items. And one more earn $7 in Walgreens cash when spending $25 spend scenario. We're combining the Dove, the Colgate, and Oral-B promotions to get to that $25 spend requirement. Total is $29. After digital coupons apply, you'll pay $16.50 out of pocket, but you get back a $4 registry award for the Dove promotion, $3 registry award for the Colgate promotion, a $3 registry award for the Oral-B promotion, and $7 Walgreens cash for the paper spend coupon, making the final cost free. Now let's look at some spend scenarios of earn $9 in Walgreens cash when you spend $40 or more. Now combining the Dawn Power Wash and Easy Squeeze, Head & Shoulders, Colgate, and Crest promotions to get to that $40 spend requirement. Total is $43.96. After digital coupons apply, you'll pay $30.96 out of pocket, but you'll get back a $5 registry award for the Dawn Power Wash Easy Squeeze promotion, $4 registry award for the Head & Shoulder promotion, $3 registry reward for the Colgate promotion, $3 registry reward for the Crest promotion, $9 Walgreens cash for the spend coupon, plus the $5 Visa card for the holiday savings rebate for spending $20 on select P&G products, making the final cost $1.96 for all items. And one more spend scenario of earn $9 in Walgreens cash when you spend $40 or more, combining the Dawn, the Head & Shoulders, the Garnier Fructis, and Crest promotions to get to that $40 spend requirement. Total is $42.96. After digital coupons apply, you'll pay $31.96 out of pocket, but you'll get back a $5 registry reward for the Dawn promotion, a $4 registry reward for the Head & Shoulders promotion, $3 registry reward for the Garnier promotion, $3 registry reward for the Crest promotion, $9 in Walgreens cash for the spend coupon, plus $5 Visa card for the holiday savings rebate for spending $20 on select P&G products, making the final cost free. So I'm going to end my video here. Hopefully you enjoyed. Feel free and share any deals that you're planning doing this week. Don't forget, all savings add up. So give couponing a try. I know you won't be disappointed. And as always, if you enjoy these type of videos, I encourage you to support my channel by clicking on that like, subscribe, and notification bell for future videos. And also please share my videos, as this will help reach other individuals who are interested in learning how to coupon and save money. Bye everyone. Happy couponing.